So, hello folks, how are you doing? Welcome from beautiful Spain. We are today testing the brand new A45S and want to measure the acceleration 0 to 100 using the race start. We have an additional person in the car and of course also we have luggage in the car, so that's extra weight. But let's see how close we can get to the claimed numbers which AMG are telling us. So, put everything in race. It's pretty easy today nowadays, and set off to the Autobahn piece here close to Madrid. Astonishing time, we managed to get a 4.0, so 4 seconds dead launch controller race start with this car. And considering the fact that we have one person addition here plus the luggage, I think that's a very reasonable number, which shows that the car can reach the claimed numbers that the factory is telling us. So yeah, pretty good pull. And also the launch control is a very harsh system. It puts the power down with some wheel spin, which is very astonishing, and also shifts from first to second gear are very aggressive. What you expect from a real true AMG if you're talking about a race start.